shops all over the United States. And China, whatever.
Do they play that in China?
I'm sure they play all kinds of shit in China.
Oh, yeah. But it's not Magic the Gathering there. It's probably like... I was going to say something more like Magic the Coming Together.
Very close, but just a little.
Enchanted Forest, the Heavenly Kingdom.
Made out of paper that's not quite paper.
Even their paper's a knockoff.
They use synthetic trees.
You like your fucking stick? God damn it. How did that hit not
Let's
hit
go,
better?
Bitches.
How was that hit not better? Brady fucking tearing their team apart at the seams. Oh, that guy lost his stick. He'll pick it up on the way back. Go for it. Oh, my bad.
I hope they score on us.
They're working on it. Don't worry. And I am a pro at accidentally taking out teammates.
Yeah, go on. Go for it.
I'm just saying, a little slightly off, too.
I was trying to clear a path. Everybody high stick the shit out of their team in front of the net. Goalie!
Goalie!
Goalie! Oh. I wasn't watching you.
I wasn't watching anything, bro. Just standing there. Oh, shit.
I guess I passed to the right guy. Hey, you, asshole. Who gave you permission to do that?
Big cat.
What the fuck? That guy went flying. Stick? You like your stick? Too bad there's already a broken one on the field. Paul. Yeah. Very nice, Nick.
I like our melee we got going on.
Nick, we're 2 goals into this and we haven't gotten to a fight yet.
I know. It's crazy. Must not be doing enough checking.
Honestly, that last game is nowhere close to our record.
Yeah, we had like, what, 11?
Yeah. There was one where we got into a... what was it? The last recording we did where he fucking got into like 12 in like a minute.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot about that.
Very nice. Oh, I got him again. Same guy. Somehow Brady coming out with the puck on that one.
I don't know how that happened.
Lee's staying like a mile back just in case now.
Kind of works.
Just in case.
Well, yeah, Lee saw all of us go motherfuckers chasing the puck.
You know, that will be the day we actually lose a game when all five of us are fucking playing.
Yeah. It will. It will also be the game where we kill a goalie.
String slaughter.
So.
Literal death.
Yeah.
They just start playing six people on the ice instead because the dude's toast.
Richard's over there discussing what he's going to have for dinner again. It's not like he's going to get off the bench. Oh, there's the game stopper.
There we go.
Not my bad. Wait, hold on.
What the fuck?
Damn.
Ah!
Nice check.
Never saw it coming. No, literally, he actually did not see it coming.
Blindsided.
Ah, oh, goddammit, my stick broke.
Aha.
Well, I don't need one.
Goddammit, oh, I missed their number 8.
I skated away from the puck.
Oh! Oh.
I got it.
Damn it. Yeah, nice. Go Lee! Lee's gonna MVP this game.
Have we gotten a goal without a stick before?
No.
Alright.
I've been working on that.
Yeah. That's a new thing to shoot for. There's
gotta be a trophy.
There's gotta be a trophy, right?
I don't know, we've been trying pretty hard at everything else.
Damn! Kick his ass!
Boom! Surprise, motherfucker. I'll let you get that one.
Damn it.
Get that guy! And do I need to turn the fight difficulty down for you or something? I mean, I wouldn't know because none of us ever get the fucking chance to fight. Yeah. Fucking go pick up your stick, bitch. It's okay, yeah. We're faster than them. Aha! Pick up your stick, bitch. What?
Jesus, man.
Aw, oh, man, this guy's wanna hunt my leg again. Get the fuck off.
Get it off, man.
I got him. Nope, I got you. I'm pretty sure I got you.
God damn it!
It's L1.
Yeah. Hold it or something?
You just tap it and you should just shove off the guy.
Yeah, that wasn't working for me.
Boom! They got the guy at the fucking shins.
There you go! Nice pass.
Oh. Nick racking them up again. Is that your hat trick?
I don't think so.
No, Lee made two of them.
Yeah. If it is, it's a 9-ball. With 10 feet.
Paul tripping over the dead body.
Damn it.
I was going to hit a dead body. Over my heart.
Good job, Brady.
You know I do what I do.
I was going to say, you just got to finish him.
Yeah.
Boom! There we go. Group effort. One of us had to finally get a good hit.
Trip ends up on a highlight reel.
Now we got it on video.
I think so. I think that was a pretty good check. So it should be on
Damn it, I missed that check. How did I miss that check?
Oh.
Oh man, you can even smell the fireworks. Nick, Nick.
Nick, I like the smell of fireworks.
Yeah. This is Nick's highlight reel of death.
So it is possible for you to check somebody and knock into a fight.
Yeah.
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 Asshole.
Sorry.
True.
It's like someone fucking popped out the fucking puck like a turd. Nick, Nick.
All right. Nick, Nick. More hits.
Pat. Sit down.
I think one of those resulted in a goal.
Yeah.
And somehow none of those resulted in fights. I didn't know that happened with you.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Oh.
What? The fuck?
This is what happens.
Someone dropped the puck there.
Dropped the ball, you mean?
No, I dropped the puck. There's no ball.
That's why I shouldn't be pretty funny about it.
Hey!
Olay! He still tried to chase me too, I think.
Ow.
Boom!
Yes. You check the refs?
I tried. You can't.
There we go.
Aha!
Now on, we'll call him Raccoon
Man. All right,
Man,
good job
Man.
There, Jimmy.
Why did you throw your shit,
Raccoon Man? Raccoon Man. Joe's have two black eyes.
Better watch out. They call me the Raccoon Man.
They call me the Coon.
The Coon.
Because you guys are trash, and I'm going to rummage through you.
Oh!
That's some
work.
Serious trash talk.
Yeah.
Rummaging through
yeah,
trash
yeah,
talk.
Damn it. That guy doesn't even have a fucking stick.
What you gonna do with those sticks? I'll break away for you. Nice
oh.
You bitch.
Hey, get off my nuts.
Yeah, okay, this game is pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Just as you
definitely.
Remember, yeah.
More people in it.
Hey, do you guys ever feel like you stick out?
Oh, God.
God damn it. I don't even know where the puck is. Of course, it's always the other guy.
I see.
That was a huge swing and a miss.
Crash the net.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
Carnage in front of the net. High stick, everybody.
How do you high stick
these? X.
Good to know.
That's the best way to break a stick, right? It's right off the bat.
Yeah. Every time at face-offs, I try and break the guy's stick.
I always try and break the center stick as soon as I fucking get yeah. done facing off. It's like, puck's gone, alright, I stick the shit out of him.
Have to be more aggressive.
Really? We
yeah.
have to be more
aggressive? Yep. That's, what the, that's what the adjustment says.
They don't want
we
us
get
to
that
just
all
crush
the time.
Their souls. They want us to make it into our cookies and eat them.
That's right.
Baked soul.
Cookie souls.
Cookie souls.
The next Dark Souls sequel. My bad.
Ah.
I put a dead body in the way. That was that same guy, but that time it wasn't my fault. At least it wasn't a known goal that time.
Yeah.
Wasn't expecting to have the puck. Nick. Nice view of me tripping over somebody over there.
Really? Yeah.
Apparently.
I'm the raccoon man. Half man, half raccoon.
Whoa.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Slightish red. Brady.
Brady.
That's red. Never happened before.
No, that doesn't work as well.
No, it doesn't. I have to stick with B. Brady on that one. Too many syllables.
Yeah.
Oh, good pass.
It's okay. I was high sticking the shit out of the guy next to him. One of us was about to get that.
Stop trying to hump my arm, you fucking pussy.
Puck's in the net. We made a goal.
Or count it.
For some reason, it's not always giving me the control to skip those.
What the fuck?
I got it. Take that, fucking shins.
Shins?
Yeah. Not his name, just shins. That's what I fucking took out. I thought I had the puck. Fuck you. One of us will get it one day.
These are sticks to get this big black thing on the ground.
Damn it.
God, that was terrible.
That's what happens when three of us are going for hitting one guy.
Yeah.
That's about the only time they score a goal.
Yeah. When we're gangbanging somebody?
Yeah.
A little bit less time between the plays to give you, though, on those hits. Shoot it! Get the fucking puck!
Somebody.
Alright, we just need to do that again, but actually have the puck this time when the goalie's not at the net.
Good plan. Oh, nice check.
My bad.
For the fans!
It's alright, it was after the shot.
I killed somebody in the stands with that one.
Be Brady.
Baby.
Baby. Baby? What's that what you said?
Baby.
Ruth?
Baby Ruth? Fuck the puck.
Somebody lost their stick.
Ask myself.
Oh, I lost the stick. Fuck. Hey, at least it forced me to pick up a new one. God damn it, I'm using a white piece of trash. Fuck this.
Motherfucker.
Well, that's what I'm doing. Maybe roof? Come on, goalie. You know you wanted to. Ah.
Way to hand it to him, buddy. What's going on?
That was some sweet hockey right there.
I don't even know what happened.
That shot.
You guys were
to be
checking
check.
Each other and passing the ball.
Teamwork?
It's okay. Oh shit!
God, that was horrible.
Best last 30 seconds of hockey played ever. Textbook.
Fucking
textbook. That's right.
They're excited.
Easiest goal ever. Yeah, we won again.
Oh, I keep on forgetting it. Like,
that was
the end.
A pretty bad game.
Only gonna get worse. Which hit was that? I'm gonna assume it's the one where, yeah, the guy eats shit. All right.
Big, ah, I'm gonna fall.
That was Nick.
Yeah.
That hit was so interesting.
He got airborne.
Like a ripple effect.
Oh shit. The fuck happened there?
Nice. We're getting better hits on these ones.
Yeah, we are. Our fucking defense is shit, but the hits are great.
Yeah, if they can't play
it's worth
hockey.
It,
as it turns out, they can't score.
They did score, actually.
Fuck them. Hit them harder next time.
Fucking Brady with a sweet dive move.
The dive move's key.
Yeah.
Damn it, Jimmy. Damn it, Jimmy.
Boom.
There we
Boom.
Go.
Drop the gloves.
That was legit teamwork where you just high sticked him and set him up for the hit. It's like, no, that was mine.
I had a puck. I got fucked.
Nice double team there, Brady.
That's the way we do it, man.
Blackhawks, haven't we played them once already?
Sure.
I don't think so.
No, I'm pretty sure we started a free agency rant with these guys when, half their team was dead.
Black.
That's all the same to me.
Word.
I'm telling you. We fucking, free agency loves us. Sports. Excitement. Graphics.
Wow.
Begin.
Fight.
Stick.
Damn it. Why does
Don't
that
worry,
keep
I'll
happening? I keep going for a fistful of face and I keep getting a fistful of puck. Nick got a face full of puck.
I sure did.
Hopefully that didn't cause an injury.
Oh, motherfucker, that's twice in a row.
Because you're getting chased by a guy with no stick.
I've only had a stick.
Guy didn't have the puck for long. Damn, I was hoping that hit would be better.
I was too. I thought it was going to be two.
Pass.
Yes. Nice. Very nice.
Boom.
Classic crossover. Lee high-fiving the cheerleaders. Brady. Did I say Lee? I don't even know what I said now. Either way, it was high-fiving the cheerleaders. The rest of our team.
Yeah. We go with male cheerleaders and we dress them up like us. It's kind of weird.
Especially with the male cheerleaders.
They got a guy that's not... Okay, he is getting up. Hey, new guy. Damn it.
We both whiffed on that one.
Take that, Brady.
Thanks. Hit the shit out of everybody.
I don't want to go out there. Very nice.
Looked a lot like the first one.
Yeah, it was basically the exact same thing.
And it goes straight back to yellow. God damn it. Quit passing it to dead bodies, guys.
Yeah. Damn.
There's Nick Patrick.
Yeah.
10 minutes. You guys just kept passing it to dead bodies that one. I don't know what to tell you. I mean, I'm pretty sure that it was all for me, but I was putting dead bodies in play.
It's for Paul, actually.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's just silly. I'm a sniper. I'm allowed to fucking shoot fucking wildly.
That doesn't make any sense.
Allowed?
Yes. Yes, it does.
It means I don't need to take aim.
Sort of sniper aims.
The worst kind. 360 no scope.
My preferred method.
Brady.
Damn.
What?
No, I was just letting you know I was passing to you. You know, that legit communication thing we don't do very often?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's overrated.
Just wanted to throw one in there. For video's sake.
I'm not trying to hog it, but it's like no one.
Someone's on the other side of the field.
Exactly.
Ice. Okay, whatever.
The pitch.
On the other side of the hockey.
Paul with some tennis terms. God damn it.
Ah, oh, chase that bitch.
That's some Three Stooges shit right there.
Fucking whip and whip again.
Oh, shit.
I'm making sure that guy doesn't get up for a while, so I'm gonna lay on him.
Kinky.
Kind of effective.
Oh, it didn't fucking fire. I went for a fucking that, and it didn't work.
Stick that guy in.
Oh. What?
Solid hit.
Hit seemed legit.
Crawford.
I would go that far.
He was close enough for the puck. Get more aggressive.
Murder more fuckers on the
ice. That is our coaching adjustment.
Really?
Take that as hit.
Would not have.
You guys have scored too many goals. More dead bodies.
You guys are the undertakers. You're not the injurers.
Why are you leaving these fools alive?
Well, that guy's dead now.
That dude knew what the fuck was gonna happen.
Oh, shit.
Good job, Paul.
My bad.
Well, you gotta be more aggressive.
Our team, your team.
Did not specify.
No,
If it did, it would have said something about teamwork or whatever.
We definitely don't need that.
Damn it, who's the defensive people on this
team? I don't know.
You and Paul.
It's like both the assholes are just fucking running around checking people on the offensive and dies.
Offensive, defensive, no one fucking cares. Just hit people.
Ah, shit, there we go again.
That's where you're supposed to say offense is the best defense, but no.
No, defense is the best offense.
Whoa, Brady! Way to fucking fall limb.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Yeah. It's been a while since I had one of those. Especially towards their side.
A useful play?
Team even? It was past you, right?
Play?
You know what? I can fix this. Damn it, my stick broke. Alright, my stick broke. Actually, that's a good thing. Now I am the Terminator.
Nice hit.
Terminating people on the ice for days.
Oh, that was quick. In the bar.
I got the guy right at the bottom there. There he is again. Raps him.
Ah.
The guy over here. I think that's actually Lee.
Hit him anyway.
Be more aggressive.
Straight for the shins, huh?
That's the weak point.
God damn it, I hate winning the face-off right here. That always happens.
You need to learn how to pass a different direction.
No!
I refuse.
I only know left.
What the hell was that?
Me not winning the face-off. Right.
I think I hurt someone.
Yeah, I think he did. Hey, he's getting away.
What a cocksucker. That's the back of my head.
You didn't want that up your ass, did you?
No.
Because that's where it ended up.
Now that you did it. Thanks.
Hey, it's pretty exciting stuff out here.
Oh, man, that was a perfect centering pass.
Take that, Brady.
Brady with another tennis term.
Centering is definitely a hockey term.
That's the joke, asshole.
Way to ruin that shit.
I definitely made that shit better.
It's not like we play real hockey.
You don't play real hockey?
No.
Ah.
This is a game of falling with style.
In a general direction.
Usually theirs. So how did we not score in that?
I have no idea.
How did I not get that check? Got it that time.
That was a bad pass.
I just got the guy that got on the ice.
Uh oh.
I like where I am.
I don't need to move from this.
We should just
take a break.
We should just all four of us do that sometime. Make like a wall.
I'm down.
All right.
We should actually all dive into the goalie sometime. Like right now.
Dive on the shelf.
Never mind.
Plans change. We have to defend. Those plans are so much more boring.
All right, everybody, dive in.
Didn't work.
That's a first.
Yeah, it is.
Not like the game didn't give you the opportunity. Who?
Who?
Oh, man, we're definitely not doing our job.
Corker.
Yeah, we're not doing our job.
They're getting highlights.
Apparently the fucking big red dog's on the fucking ice.
Yeah.
Nope. That's, not gonna do it.
That's his hockey name.
The big red dog?
Yep.
Clifford, what up, dog?
I missed him. It's okay, because you did not.
I did not.
For some reason, Paul's missing his helmet.
I know.
Oh, you probably tripped over the dead body after Brady murdered it.
Or I was the dead body Brady.
Nice job, Jimmy.
Or that.
Both of these things are entirely possible.
Were you hacking at my feet?
It's like shark circling a tank.
Now
except we're not the Sharks,
body.
We're the Undertakers.
That's right.
Brady, what is your problem?
I don't know, man. I'm just feeling lazy.
You hate the puck that much?
I got him, guys. I got him. He's hurt.
I was going in for seconds. Play ended too quickly, though.
Yeah, I almost got a good check there.
Nice shot, asshole.
Oh, shit.
What?
Someone fucked up.
Yeah, probably me.
No, I mean the goalie. Someone.
Yeah, you're gonna hear that a lot.
Yeah.
Murder that one guy. Oh.
Yeah, fuck your stick. Okay. Now you can't fucking take the puck from Brady.
No, but I can give it away.
Nah, very nice.
I ain't gonna slap
it's
it.
Fast.
I'm gonna tap it.
That's right.
It'll get there, man.
Juked him out.
Very little friction on this ice. We need to change our name.
Oh, yeah. For some reason, the announcer says we're Vancouver.
What are you doing?
Giving them the puck for free. Oh. Okay, well, somebody caused a dead body at some point during
that
play.
Guy.
Nice.
Fucking show it.
Yeah.
Nice.
That guy ate so... Damn it, Jimmy.
Those are our male cheerleaders.
They're very excited to see us. They think
Jimmy,
they're going to play someday. They're
Jimmy just can't keep his eyes off.
No, he can't. Fucking asshole can't point the camera right to any place.
I can't. What was that?
Whoops.
Dead bodies.
Somewhere between me and Brady there, the guy got killed.
Jimmy just looking at the cheerleaders again.
Cheerleaders still thinking they're going to play.
Yeah.
So they're going to.
Yeah, fucking go pick up your stick, bitch.
They don't even get their own sticks. Their sticks are just Kevin in place.
What can I say? Reebok. We're sponsored. Not for using their sticks, but breaking so many other sticks that they just have to produce them in mass and replace everybody else's.
I'm getting a lot of nice assists from Brady this game.
I am getting you a lot of good passes.
Yeah, you're just feeding
it
in.
Feeding
yeah.
Nice. Oh, I'm feeling the dead body parade here.
Dead body parade. Dead body parade.
Alright. Close in!
Shot.
It's okay. The puck is still here. I don't know how, but it was. screened him.
That's like my favorite method. That's just the way to do it.
Look at me, screen the goalie.
You're going to get most assists with this, right?
Yeah, man, I think I've got like 7 in this game.
Probably.
Vancouver's goal!
Boom!
Yeah!
Where's the puck?
God damn.
We're gonna get that puck away when that fucking goalie goes down.
My favorite is when they drop it in the net.
Very nice, Brady.
That is probably the best thing in the whole world.
Ow.
Hi, Kevin.
What's up? High five.
Damn.
Yeah, I couldn't get any good hits in there.
Can't believe he got a highlight.
Clifford the dog.
Fuck you.
Oh shit.
Yeah, high stick to the face, bitch. What now?
My puck.
I'm glad I did not take you out right there just now. Because I was damn well moving in the direction to do
Kevin.
So.
Kevin.
Nope. I was being high stick. Onslaught continues.
23 seconds. Do you guys want to do a dive move with the goalie?
Yes.
Nick.
Everybody?
Yeah, you guys up for that?
Yeah.
We gotta get the puck to Lee. Get the puck to Lee and then fucking
you win the face off, I'll get it to him. Or I'll fire it in the middle of nowhere. Or you'll fire it in the middle of nowhere.
Go someone.
Go
Lee.
Go.
Like, everybody go forward. Alright.
What do you mean that didn't work? Oh shit.
I think we passed him.
I actually hit the goal. Well, I didn't hit the goalie, but I crashed the net, that's for sure.
I just went behind it. I don't think that helps. I ignored the pass and I dove behind the goal.
Man. That was a thing.
That was a thing.
Yeah. All right. Boom. Damn it. You got credit for that? And fucking went straight back over him. Oh yeah, that's when we were doing the Three Stooges shit, fucking each other up. Nick just straight fucking assassinated that guy from behind.
Everybody shields their face.
My brand. Sweet setup hit on that one. I'm not even sure what happened to that guy.
He just kind of fell over after a point.
Whatever it was, Nick got credit for it. I got Eiffel Tower. That was a sweet play. I'm pretty sure it turned into a goal. Somebody hit a 2 button there. Nice. That was a sweet setup.
What was that?
Damn it, Jimmy.
Solid hit.
Hurt the guy.
Yeah.
You were taking the puck where?